Hey everyone, Michael Majchrowicz with Coldwell Banker Real Estate. Wanted to do a quick housing market update since we are now in May and look back and see how the year has gone so far. So for April, the median sales price went up 28% for Santa Clara County over the same time last year. Prices did actually pull back a little bit from where they were in March. March for a single family home in Santa Clara County, the median sales price was $1,450,000, and that was $1,420,000, so a $30,000 less for the median sales price from March to April. Is this just spring break, people being out of town? More likely, I think that it's a little bit of buyer fatigue. I saw fewer people at the open houses. There were not as many offers on property. Some of the buyers that figured, if I'm gonna have to compete with 10, 20, 30 people on the same property, I'm not even gonna try. But even within the last week, I've seen things start to kick back into gear. We are getting to the peak point in the selling season. It's usually May and June, so I expect prices to continue to go up. If you have any questions, give me a call. But until next time, happy house hunting, happy selling.